So tell me, Lou, you want to tell me why you think it was okay to undermine collegial and competitive sports when you voted for the Equality Act that allows biological men to compete with women? Yes, it does. That's what the legislation does. You know what? And that's happening now. You have biological males ruining competitive sports now. Yup. So, oh, yes, it did. We're talking about 1266. Well, where do we start? You have biological men pretending to be women. Biological men pretending to be women. It is not my job to do your research, sir. Not only that, let's talk about how Evan Lowe wants to criminalize the Bible and wants to criminalize reparative therapy. That bill would have done the same thing. You really want to skip over that. This guy defends allowing men to compete with women in women's sports pretending to be women.
How many women have died?
He has like no answer. Do you see that? He has like no answer. Check it out. We got two cops here.
That seems misogynistic.
Essentially, you're trying to get a picture.
I'll get a photo if I need to.
Get a photo for me.
I got it worked out, right?
Just swipe it.
I did. It didn't want to work. This is not
going to work. And I'll take care of it too.
As far as I know, USMCA.
How about that example of that lady in Connecticut? Who was pushed out 8th place because biological men were competing. Check out, the cops have shown up. Check it out. I'll take photos with you too. Don't worry about it.
And what we're waiting for is meeting us, meeting this in a one-way solution right now. Once the president finishes the process, I believe that's... Yes, that's what I'm saying. We're saying the same thing. No, don't get...
You know, and that... That agreement's going to do the same thing that the Equality Act would have done in this country, too. Robin. Okay, got it. I got a photo. Worst case scenario if you didn't get one.